And I said, Duane, who is the artist that does this song? And he looked at me and went... So with that, I give you Mr. Duane Thorin.
Bill's out there. We might need him on this song.
And we need Tonya.
We send him, but we certainly need Tonya. We definitely need Tonya on this song.
Is Mr. Burnett here?
In the jungle.
The little thing has her head pointing the plant. You know, the...
We need Mr. Bill Burnett.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. Oh. Okay, well, just be around. We'll need you about 2 minutes.
You left the bathroom door open and the curtains open with the light on.
And you didn't flush. You didn't. No. Okay.
I closed the curtains for you.
Oh, we left room for you guys over. Hopefully,
we want you. Mr. Stain,
oh,
but you're
standing up there for sure. Yeah. It's quiet, like this is moody desert. You'll find out.
Yeah, I can move in. I can move in.
He's been close to the edge before. He is not.
It's the Green Revolution.
What I'm gonna do with mine is what I must decide.
And the snake, he's got decency to warn his victim, for he buys in this desert wind tonight, where the stars all glow on a moonlit show far from the city sight. I try and see the difference between the shadow and the light in this desert wind tonight. Now I didn't come here just to be alone, though my loneliness surrounds me just the same. With me here, I feel shadows creeping in my heart, and I need to take a look at them so some of them can disappear. Brush rat crawling down his hole, trying to save his little hide and hide his little soul. But each of us must have a method to survive. He's just doing what he can. See, I've been hiding so long that I just don't feel alive. And when I wake up from this desert night, all the shadows turn to light, I'm gone.